So I'm still using these ellipse forms in these paintings again. But I've been using my hand and my fingers to So this is a layer. This is one layer. And so at this point I'm working intuitively, and I'm not thinking about composition of or how the painting is supposed to end up, anything like that. I know I'm just using these words, these forms, and just repeating myself over and over again. And, you know, everything reveals itself later. Thank you.